Our hero was born on December 15th, 1962, to Mr. O.P. Munjal and Mrs. Sudarshan Munjal. He is blessed with four beautiful sisters who have loved and pampered him. Our hero has a strong inclination for automobiles since childhood. Little did we know that his passion for wheels will help him set a mark on the world map. A true enthusiast at heart, he spends his early days at the Lawrence School of Sanaa, and he has literally lived its motto. Our hero, or as his friends lovingly call him, Yaro Ka Yaar, made really strong bonds at Lawrence School of Sanaa, who are like his extended family even today. A brilliant mind, an Ivy League student, or a Chandigarh graduate, our hero did his executive programs in strategic marketing at London Business School and Harvard University Summer School. Hailing from a small town, he always dreamt big. He wished to conquer the world, and that is exactly as he did. Let's see how. After college, what Dad speaks about with a lot of pride were his forming years, where he went to America. And he went to the hub where cars were made in America. And that's when he got his first experience of how good factories are run.
Dad being dad, got really bored of Ludhiana and came into Delhi to start his own company, Hero Motors. Realizing that he can't do it alone, he wanted to find a heroine in his life and got married to my mother, Charu, in 1988. Behind every successful man, there's a strong woman, which is actually proven directly seeing how my dad is.
So our journey started in, I think, 1988. That's when I was in college and Pankaj had just joined work, and it was 1 year wooing. He was wooing me for, I think, 1 year, and I was still in first year college and not even thinking of marriage. But I just, Pankaj made it happen by introducing me to his headmaster and saying that this is the girl I'm getting married to. So I just felt that's destiny, and we both started our journey, and it's been now 35 years. The day I got married, we shifted to Delhi, and that's where he started his journey with Pook. It was a really nice venture, and mopeds were the first time in India, and he was very excited.
Power and mileage.
Power charge. Mileage.
And then he had a lot of new ventures all the way, all his life through. It was with Peugeot, BMW, Briggs & Stratton, then it was Bombardier. And I remember all the time just entertaining. And every year it was somebody, some new company who we entertained and hosted. And then I used to pray all the time. He used to tell me, just keep praying and get this collaboration happening. And so I just remember Pankaj being all the time very ambitious and always wanting to do new things and new ventures and new collaborations.
So I'm making an e-cycle valley in Punjab, in Ludhiana. So 2 million is the capacity for that. 26 अगस्त को लॉन्च हो जाएगी वाला साइकिल इकोसिस्टम. तो 250 करोड़ हम अपना डाल रहे हैं, 600 करोड़ तक के इन्वेस्टमेंट्स होगी, इंक्लूडिंग सप्लायर्स, प्लांट्स इन्वेस्टमेंट्स.
वो छब्बी नंबर ऑलवेज ब्रिंग्स इमोशंस इन हिज लाइफ एंड माय लाइफ. दैट्स द ओल्ड आर एंसेस्ट्रल हाउस, एंड we've grown up there. I've always remembered all my memories in that house. Until now, I would get tears thinking how you all used to sit in the courtyard and just sunbathe, have food over there. And I've spent the most beautiful moments in that house.
While venturing into new geographies and building his empire, our hero remained grounded with his family. Ask him what's his legacy, and with a sparkle in his eyes and a broad smile, he says, my true legacy are my sons. by the first few years of my childhood, where you were this cute teddy bear who was super adventurous. And what I remember of you was you were my golfing guru. You used to go out for holidays and I used to wait for you to come back and bring me the best gifts. You used to be my adventure explorer, where you used to take me, Abhishek, in our good old Land Rover for the best off-roading drives. And when I thought of you, Papa, through my childhood, it was just always fun and happy moments.
Dad had always been one of the most lenient, chill, relaxed father around, not caring about anything, but just enjoying, relaxing. Whenever he came home, he always wanted to keep it light, watch movies, go out, drive, dinners. And one such small example, like once I failed in math in 11th or 12th, mom was really scolding me and dad just came and said, even I failed in school and I'm fine right now, so like, it doesn't matter, now let's go out for dinner.
The family had everything, but always craved the presence of a daughter. And now, they are blessed with not one, but two pretty little daughters. Our hero welcomed his daughter-in-laws into the family. Aishwarya in 2019, Rohani in 2021. With great affection, love and care.
As you see this, I found like this really funny video of dad the other day. Look at what he's doing. Look, just see how hilarious it gets. And I was thinking we could put this in dad's birthday video.
Yeah, I remember this day. He was so sporting. He like got onto the table and did this entire Sheila Ki Jawani dance with like everyone clapping. And he was so excited.
And just look at everyone's like happy faces in the video. I think it's like a must for him. You know, just capturing.
And that's
the moment.
So him with like, you know, always everyone around him just like smiling and having fun. I mean, honestly, it's like he's turning 60, but in his heart, he's like a six-year-old.
A child,
you know, like that carefree energy and spirit. And it's infectious. I feel like everyone around him just always just feels like calm and relaxed. And if you talk to anyone, like between our friends and family, they'll always be like how he's like the nicest
this human being. Yeah, like 100%. Like, I feel like dad is one person that you can go talk to about anything. And I feel like he'll always correct you in the best way possible, you know? So hats off to him for being the best dad that we can get.
Who is the hero? A son? A brother? A husband? A father? A friend? An inspiration? Lekin. पिक्चर अभी बाकी है मेरे दोस्तों.
माता जिसकी ठाकर देवी, पिता बहादुर चंद मुंजाल, भैया जिसके बालमुकुंद सदरन, बहनन सत्यनम ब्रजमोहन लाल, पांचों ही भाभी एक ही बहना, भतीजे भतीजे लामिसाल, 5 फुट लंबा 50 शेर वजनी उम्र है जिसकी 21 साल, दुबला पतला किटमुठिया सा, धीमी धीमी जिसकी चाल, नगर नगर में घूम घाम कर बुक करता है साइकिल पार्ट, कभी एजेंटिया कभी पैकरा कभी बनता मैनेजर साहब, भैया ओम प्रकाश मजा.
आप सब तो जानते ही हो, हमारी मम्मा हमें बोलते रहती है, मुंजाल बेटे ये नहीं करते, मुंजाल बहू वो नहीं करती. इन सब बातों में थोड़ा तो सच जरूर है कि आजकल के जहाँ मुंजाल बच्चे हैं, वो जैसे बड़ों को याद रखते हैं और उनकी वैल्यूज़ इस ज़माने में निभाते हैं, उसमें कुछ बात तो ज़रूर है.
पिता जिसका ओपी मुंजाल, माँ सुदर्शन मुंजाल, 26 साल का शहजादा, भाई बहनों से गिरा हुआ, सनार में पड़ा, बड़ा हुआ ऊंचे सपनों की भारी उड़ान और दुनिया भर में फैलाया हीरो का नाम. कभी BMW, कभी बम्बारियर, इंजन जिसके दिल में 60 साल की उम्र तक बहुत इज्जत और प्यार कमाया.
दो बेटे दो बहू चार बहनें चारों जिसकी पत्नी यारों के यार जो खिलाता कभी दौड़ता कभी हफ्ता लेकिन कभी नहीं रुकता वो ही है पंकज मुंजाल।
हैप्पी बर्थडे पंकज एंड आई थिंक दिस हैज बीन अ ग्रेट जर्नी 35 इयर्स विद यू।
पापा हैप्पी हैप्पी बर्थडे आई विश यू द लॉन्गेस्ट हैप्पीएस्ट फिटेस्ट लाइफ एंड it is so amazing to see that we are so close knit as a family now and happy birthday.
Happy birthday papa. Have a great 60th birthday. Now you finally turned into a senior citizen. Thank you for being such a great father to me and hopefully Aditya bhai and a great father-in-law to Ishwarya and Rohani. Happy birthday and get us 60 gifts each for mom, me, Aditya bhai, Ishwarya and Rohani.
Happy 60th birthday, Dad!
You're the espresso macchiato to our lazy Sundays.
Calmness in the crazy family.
The early morning walks to our sleepy bones.
And you are?
The wind beneath our wings.
Thank you for being the best, Dad.
We love you.